Today, the man accused of shooting and killing Mendota Heights police officer Scott Patrick is due in court.
Brian Fitch Sr. is expected to enter a not guilty plea. He faces multiple charges, including first-degree murder. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Jennifer Ann Wilson live in the newsroom this morning. Jen.
Good morning. Well, today is an omnibus hearing, so the main purpose is to determine the admissibility of evidence, including testimony, before a case goes to trial. Brian Fitch's defense attorneys filed this motion, and in it, they requested an interview after Fitch's arrest to not be allowed in court. When 39-year-old Brian Fitch was taken into custody in late July after a shootout with police in St. Paul, he had multiple gunshot wounds and was rushed to Regents Hospital. Police officers were at his side around the clock. While in custody at Regents Hospital, court documents say Fitch told police he was guilty of shooting Officer Scott Patrick. Whether or not this confession can be used in court all comes down to one thing, according to a criminal attorney not associated with this case, Krista Groshek.
And if they did not read him his Miranda rights, if they did not tell him that he has a right to remain silent, and they enticed him to engage in conversation, and they were interrogating him, then the defense may have a good chance at getting that statement thrown out. Now, the way the complaint reads, we're led to believe that he volunteered that information.
And today's court appearance is just the beginning of what is likely to be a long legal process. Coming up, I'll tell you what else is in this motion the defense filed and why Brian Fitch's trial may not be held in the Twin Cities Metro. Reporting live in the newsroom, Jennifer Ann Wilson, 5 Eyewitness News.
New developments in